Hello guys and welcome to Different Russia channel. We are on the way to Moscow to a big shopping plaza, Belaya Dacha, to IKEA and to Obi. But very unexpectedly, guys, look. Again, the problem with the view. So we are on our local filling station. It is called Shell. And here is such system for views. That is, guys, the fourth filling station, but the first with such system. That is, guys, very difficult system to understand how it works. Ждите. Wait, Alex, you have to wait.
Sure.
Yeah. And the queue, guys, it seems that it is a popular system. Alex decided to check all the wheels. That is, guys, Balashiha City. Эмба, нейборхуд, янтарный. So guys, the system is very simple. Here is the button. You put how much air you need. Then you press OK. And then you wait. When it is ready, it gives beep sound. Beep, beep. And here you may see how much air you have in the view. Very easy system, it turned out. Yeah, Alex? Очень легко оказалось все. Such option, guys, is free at big filling stations. Guys, Котельники City, Moscow region, and we are very close to Belaya Dacha. Soon, guys, will be the pond, which is called Belaya Dacha, White Dacha. So the names are not translated usually, but Belaya means white. Yes, guys, shopping plaza Белая Дача, but this time we are entering from some other side. So not the typical route for us, but hope you also like it, because here was a nice pond, a nice church, Orthodox church, some fishermen at the pond. Maybe you didn't see it well because of the trees, but well, pretty nice zone to relax. And that is the shopping plaza, Decathlon here, Obi. Look, guys, the kid zone works. The life is coming back to our provincial life.
Coronavirus is finished.
Huh?
Coronavirus is finished.
Yeah, Alex says no coronavirus. Yeah, even the restaurant on the second floor works. Many people. Today is Saturday, guys, about 1 o'clock in the afternoon at the moment. And the entrance to IKEA. Они сейчас другие, у меня лучше.
Да, вот сейчас такой, этот самый, такой простенький.
Я забыла, у них как-то он называется, Lazy. Lazy Mary, или как-то. Sorry, guys, I forgot the name you wrote to me. Нет, они его как называют Lazy Mary. Типа ленивая кто-то там.
И, наверное, раскупили все.
But mine, guys, is bigger than this one. And turns around much better than this one. Yeah, looking, guys, for a sofa to put in the living room, the corner sofa.